I'm supposed to be headed to the back to get the lawnmower out, but this sweet potato patch just keeps calling my name. I have 12 plants in this bed, and each one I'm hoping would yield me the equivalent of what we would buy at the grocery store in one pack. This gardening thing sometimes has me like a big kid, and I just can't wait to open that package up. But look at this. This is my first time growing sweet potatoes, and I must say that I'm very satisfied with the results thus far. I'm gonna try not to disturb the main roots too much, because I'm gonna just throw the dirt back over it and let it continue to grow. And within 60 days, I think I'm gonna be very satisfied with the end results. Now, these are gonna have to cure for about 10 to 14 days. The humidity needs to be around 80 and the temperature between 80 and 90 degrees. I'm gonna set these up in a dark corner in the garage and see how this works out. Thanks for watching.